Thank you for the founder, Leonard F. Morris. We thank you for all that you allowed him to accomplish in his life, Heavenly Father. We thank you for the 47 years at Edward Waters, Heavenly Father. We thank you for the years of service to Phi Beta Sigma Fraternity Incorporated. And we thank you for the family that has allowed his legacy to continue in this organization. Lord, we ask right now that you recommit us to Culture for Service and Service for Humanity. We ask right now that you allow us to continue to work in your will and in your way, Heavenly Father, for there are lives that need to be touched and souls that need to be saved. Heavenly Father, we thank you for all that you've done for us, and we give you the glory. We give you the and we give you the praise. This is your servant's prayer, and in your son's name we pray. And the children of God said, amen.
Amen. Amen.